News ID 1545135 Service Politics October 14, 2017 1700. Speaking to the Tasnim news agency, Goulet underlined that Trump's policies are unconstructive and will not contribute to peace and stability in the Middle East region. She further described the U.S. president's speech about Iran as a historic mistake, adding that Trump will once again make the U.S. selfish and blind. The French senator went on to say that despite Trump, former President Barack Obama and his foreign secretary, John Kerry, had historical points of view. Trump, in a major confrontational stance against the Islamic Republic on Friday, refused to certify the international deal on Tehran's peaceful nuclear program and imposed further sanctions against the country's the Islamic Revolution Guards Corps IRGC. Speaking from the White House on Friday, Trump said he will choose not to certify that Tehran is complying with the 2015 nuclear agreement between Iran and six world powers, the U.S., Russia, China, France, Britain, and Germany, known as the Joint Comprehensive Plan of Action JCPOA. He said that the new policy is aimed at preventing what he claimed Iran's effort to obtain a nuclear weapon. Trump is required by law to certify every 90 days whether or not Iran is complying with the nuclear deal. If he argues that Iran is not in compliance, that could cause an American withdrawal from the international pact. That is while the International Atomic Energy Agency IAEA has recently reported that Iran is complying with the agreement. While Trump did not pull Washington out of the nuclear deal, he gave the U.S. Congress 60 days to decide whether to reimpose economic sanctions against Tehran. Elsewhere in his remarks, the U.S. president announced sanctions on the IRGC. He accused the security body of destabilizing the Middle East and threatening American interests in the region. All stories about contact us archive site map.